So who have you interviewed today? Do you think that the local people feel intimidated by constantly being filmed? I remember I saw you asking the workers if they felt intimidated by the protesters, so I was wondering if you thought the local residents felt intimidated by constantly being held under surveillance. I was very curious at your manner of reporting.